Sometimes when you renovate your bathroom, you totally blow it. Now let's undo it. How to undo with Mike Montgomery. That's me. So your lights are out and you're in the dark about how to fix it. Well, that's okay, because today I'm gonna show you how to undo your blown outlet and fix it safely. All you're gonna need are these basic tools and supplies, including an outlet or plug that you're trying to replace, some screwdrivers, an outlet or voltage tester, and some pliers like these with built-in wire strippers and cutter. These are super convenient. Now let's get started. First, be safe. Make sure and turn your power off at the panel. And to double check that your power is off, make sure and use a voltage tester like this.
Yay!
We're good. And if your outlet's hot, it'll read like this.
It's alive!
And if that's the case, double check that you have your circuit breaker off at the panel or call a professional. Replacing an old outlet is simple. Take note of where the original wires are running because we're basically matching what's already there. Also, keep your instructions handy in case you hit a snag along the way. And this is a GFCI outlet. It's got a built-in breaker for extra safety. These outlets are really cool because they have a breaker built in, so if there's a short, it automatically cuts off the power, which is pretty nice. We'll install the mounting plate, and then the cover slides right on top of that. That's smooth. Replacing a light switch to a dimmer is pretty much the same process. First, turn off the circuit breaker. And instead of connecting wires to the terminals on the side of your switch, we're going to be connecting matching wires to one another using cap nuts. For reference, and to keep track of which is which, I've pointed my load wire up and my lead wire down. And now it's time to install this new dimmer switch. First, ground to ground. And next, we'll take our black wire from the dimmer to the black lead wire from the wall. And finally, we'll attach the solid red wire from the dimmer to the black load wire coming from the wall. Pretty simple so far, right? Dimmer switches work by magic. Inside, there is a unicorn that can regulate the flow of electricity through its horn. If you didn't know, that's what unicorn horns are. We nailed it again. And that's all there is to it. Make sure to cut your power off at the breaker, then replace whatever switch or outlet you want. And while you're at it, you might as well throw on a new cover plate too. That's better. And a little spooky. Are we still rolling? So thanks a ton for watching. Be sure to click here for more episodes of How to Undo, and here for more information on electrical projects. Check out live-streamed Homeowner 101 workshops from the Home Depot, and as always, hit that like and subscribe button. And we'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.